Hi, hello children, welcome to the class. Today we are going to do lab activity number 2. How to solve subtraction without pen and paper. This is one of the Vedic maths trick. Without pen and paper you can solve this if you follow the instructions. So the method it is all from 9, last from 10. Before moving to the content, from your lower classes you have learned the combination. The combinations of 9. With 0, what number you will add to get 9? 9. So 1 plus what number you will add to get 9? 8. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. 3 plus 6 is equal to 9. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. So you should know the combinations of 9. How many possibilities? After this, do you think 9 will come? No. 5 plus 5 you will get. So till these 5 are the combinations of 9. Then combinations of 10. 1 plus 9 is equal to 10. 2 plus 8 is equal to 10. So like that you should know the combination. So 7 means what number will you add to 7 to get 10? It is 3. So like that if you know the combinations thoroughly, you can solve this method. All from 9, last from 10. So in Vedic maths, you see always we will solve from left hand side. In our regular maths, what we will do, we will solve ones place, tens place, hundreds place like that. But in Vedic maths, you will follow the left hand side. So here, this is your last digit. This is your first digit. Okay, 3 steps you should follow in this. Whatever is there in the, wait, I'll write my question. Normally, how you will do this question? 10,000 minus 6,748. Just subtract. How you will subtract? The normal way. So you can't borrow. First you will borrow. You will make this as 10, then 0, then 9, 10, 9, 10, 9. Then at last you will borrow like this. Without borrowing, how you can do? So now you write the answer. 10 is 8. It is 2. 9 minus 4, 5. 9 minus 7, 2. 9 minus 6, 3. So last 0, so 3252 is your answer. Now without solving like this, without borrowing like this, how we can solve it? Very simple, remember these rules. First digit, whatever is the first digit, you should do the predecessor of that. What is the predecessor of 1? Predecessor means before number of 1, it is 0. Okay, write that here. Then all the remaining numbers, you have to subtract with 9. And the last number with 10. That is the concept. All from 9, last from 10. The first step, whatever is there in the first digit, you should write the before number of it. So here the remaining numbers you should subtract with 9 and the last number you should subtract with 10. Okay, this is normal way. No, without borrowing you should do. How? See, what number will you add? You will get 9, 3. What number if you add with the 7 to get 9? So, just check it. Check the combinations. If you know the combinations, you can do it. This is one way of doing it. What number will you add with 4 to get 9? 5. What number will you add with this 8 to get what? 10. So, it is 2. Can you see both the answers are same? Instead of borrowing like this, regrouping like this, you can do this in a mental calculation, in a mind calculation. How you will do? If you know the combinations of these numbers, you can do it very easily. Now, for example, if you take 20,000 minus 8,824. What I told you from left hand side, predecessor of this number. The first step is, first digit, you have to write the predecessor. What is the predecessor of 2? It is 1. Write it. Without borrowing, you are doing it here. So, all numbers from 9 and the last number from 10. Okay. With 8, what number will you add 9? 1. Immediately you can do. Immediately you can do. So, with 2, what number if you add, you will get 9? It is 7. With 4, what number will you add, you will get 10? 6. This is your answer. Within a second, you have solved these kinds of sums. Without regrouping like this, you can do it. This is one way of doing the combinations of 9 and combinations of 10. With the help of these, you can solve this. This is type 1. And type 2, the same way, here I have written complement. Complement means 1. What is the complement of 1? To get the complement of 10. So with 1, what number should be added to get 10? 9. What is the complement of 2? It is 8. If you add 8 plus 2, 10. The same. The combinations which you have used, no? We have used the term complement. So if you see 1, immediately you can say the complement of 1, it is 9. 2, complement of 2, it is 8. Complement of 3, 7. Complement of 4, it is 6. Complement of 5, it is 5 only. Then here I have written the complement of 9. 0. What is the complement of 0? To get 9, it is 9. What is the complement of 1? It is 8. What is the complement of 2? It is 7. So what is the complement of 3? It is 6. The vice versa also you can say. What is the complement of 6? It is 3. Complement of 5? It is 4. So these are the numbers which when you are adding you will get 9. If you remember like this, it will be easy for you to solve. So the question is 7000 minus 3174. The same way you have to do here also. It will go from left hand side. This is your first digit and last digit. Same rule, but see the way how I am doing it is little different. So first digit, what I told you the rule, the predecessor of 7, it is 6. I am writing it here 6, but you should calculate this in your mind. 6 minus 3, 3. Am I clear? So predecessor of 7, it is 6. I have to subtract that. Now, all from 9 and last number alone from 10 you should subtract. Right? Now, the previous way what I did, what number will you add with 4? You will get 9. It is 5. Like that I said. Now you can use this complement. What is the complement of 1 to get 9? So it is 8. What is the complement of 7? It is 2. Now to get the 10, what is the complement of 4? It is 6. If you know the complements, you can subtract this in your mind. So your first thing, you have to memorize the complements. Say vice versa. Every day practice. Ask your elders to question you every day or when you are playing, what is the complement of 6 for complement of 10? When they ask immediately, you should say it is 4. So if you keep on practicing, this will be really easy. This next sum, this is your 9, okay? So first step, what I should do, what is the predecessor of 9? It is 8. I am writing it here, but you should calculate in your mind. 8 minus 3, it is 5. So same way. All the numbers from 9 and last number alone from 10 you should do the subtraction. So if you know the complements, quickly you can write the answer. Check the complement of 9. What is the complement of 7? It is 2. Write it. What is the complement of 4? It is 5. Again, what is the complement of 2? It is 7. For 7 it is 2, for 2 it is 7. Why? Because if you add 7 plus 2 you should get 9. 4 plus 5 you should get 9. That is the way we are using it. Now last number alone you should check it for 10. What is the complement of the 6 in the complement of 10 combination? It is 4. So if you know the complement within a second, you can calculate using your mind calculation. No need of pen or paper. So all from 9, last from 10. This is your Vedic Maths trick. Here I have added with 8, what number should be added to get 10, like that. This you remember. The complement, if you learn, this will be really helpful when you are solving the sums. Am I clear, children? So I'll be giving you two sums. You should solve that. Now it's your turn. A sum, 1 lakh minus 54,321. B sum, 10 lakh minus 8,37,651. I hope you all have understood the concept. Thank you. Thanks for watching.